മധ്യപ്രദേശിൽ ബി ജെ പിയുടെ പ്രചാരണ തന്ത്രത്തോടുള്ള അതൃപ്തി പരസ്യമാക്കുകയാണ് മുതിർന്ന നേതാവ് യശോധര രാജെ സിന്ധ്യ. ഭരണവിരുദ്ധ വികാരമുണ്ടെന്ന് അംഗീകരിച്ചതും രാജാക്കന്മാരെ എതിർക്കുന്ന മുദ്രാവാക്യവും ദോഷം ചെയ്യുമെന്ന് യശോധര രാജെ ഏഷ്യാനെറ്റ് ന്യൂസിനോട് പറഞ്ഞു.
ബി ജെ പിയുടെ മുതിർന്ന നേതാവും മധ്യപ്രദേശിലെ മന്ത്രിയുമായ യശോധര രാജെ സിന്ധ്യ ഇപ്പോൾ നമ്മളോടൊപ്പം ചേരുകയാണ്. മാഡം, താങ്ക് യു വെരി മച്ച് ഫോർ സ്പീക്കിംഗ് ടു അസ്. ആക്ച്വലി ഐ ആം സീയിങ് എ ലോട്ട് ഓഫ് സപ്പോർട്ട് ഫോർ യു. പീപ്പിൾ ആർ കമ്മിങ് ഹിയർ ആൻഡ് ഗ്രീറ്റിംഗ് യു. Are you confident that you can overcome the so-called anti-incumbency?
I believe I can. I'm hopeful that I can. I wouldn't say I'm confident, because in politics you never know what happens. I've worked with a lot of people here and I have a connect. And that connect is based totally on what I've done for the Sheher and for the rural areas.
You have been a minister here in this Shivraj Singh Chauhan's cabinet, and people are saying that in the next last 15 years lot of changes were brought out, so you can overcome that anti-incumbency, because normally after 15 years there will be an anti-incumbency.
Well, in this case no government has put out so many programs as the BJP Shivraj Singh government, so why should there be anti-incumbency? It's only an anti-incumbency when you don't do work, when you don't reach out to people, when you don't make programs that are people friendly. I don't think that, you know, it's very odd. We say anti-incumbency straight away because it's the fourth term, but I think it's so wrong to even go to that word. It's only when you keep talking about anti-incumbency that it spreads like wildfire. If you only kept quiet and saw the kind of work that was being done by the Shivraj government without talking about anti-incumbency, I'm sure we'd have better results. I'm not saying that the results are not going to be great. I'm saying today on camera that we will win and we will form government. But it is this constant talk about anti-incumbency that is creating issues for our winning.
And now Congress is not projecting anyone as chief minister, but still media is saying that Jyotiraditya Scindia is the front runner. Will it make a difference?
Why would I want to comment on what the Congress is doing? I'm looking at what we are doing. And since I just told you on camera that we are going to form the government, why would I talk about a hypothetical situation?
And finally, there is advertisement saying that Shivraj versus Maharaj, that is advertisements coming. So how will you, because you are a member of a royal family, how will you react to that?
Well, it all depends on who's saying Shivraj versus Maharaj. If it's the BJP that's saying it, they are most welcome to say anything that they want to. I belong to that party. It's a democracy. But personally, it's my personal viewpoint that Maharaj, we say to even our pundits. So what is this talk about Maharaj? I don't understand. In the old days, there were Maharajas who ruled the country and did a damn good job, did a very good job. A lot of them, including my grandfather. And now, we have the Brahmin Samaj that are Maharajas. So you have to decide on whether the word Maharaj is bad or good.
Thank you very much, madam.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
എന്തായാലും വിജയിക്കുമെന്ന വലിയ പ്രതീക്ഷയിൽ തന്നെയാണ് യശോധര രാജെ സിന്ധ്യ. ശിവപുരിയിൽ നിന്ന് പി വടിയോലിനൊപ്പം പ്രശാന്ത് രഘുവംശം, ഏഷ്യാനെറ്റ് ന്യൂസ്.